road trip. Woohoo! Where are you going?
Going to the land of the Mormons down in Utah.
Exactly, but there's lots of red rocks, and we found a campsite. Taylor's just photographing turkeys because that's what he likes to do. Our humble abode for the night. As courtesy of
Sean
Grey Eyes
and Emmy.
And Emmy. How's it feel?
Feels like home.
How very swell.
Maybe a little bit short. Got a nice
view for the morning. Sounds like a plan. So today, oh my god, I look awful. Today, we are exploring the arches. And Chad is getting mad at the person behind him. The arches, big rocks. We're going to go see big rocks. So stay tuned.
Park Avenue.
The rocks look a lot more orange. In person, I would like to have that noted. Ten at night, and me and Chad, Henry, whatever you want to call him,
We've just been kicked out of our campsite. We went to bed a little bit early because it was New Year's Eve, but we're old. And we just got woken up by gypsies.
A whole pack of them jumped out of an RV. They bum rushed us. I was pantsless. It was awkward. But here we are.
And now we're about to get murdered in this random field, so. Chad is judging me because I washed my hair at McDonald's, but not judging me as much as the woman who was also in the McDonald's toilet. So there we go.
Who is this woman?
Castle Valley. Ain't no castles though. Fun facts on my entire relationship. This burner we got when we knew each other after like 2 months going on our first ever trip. So that burner's been with us for everything. If we break up, I shall destroy it. Chadders are about to go to a naked hot spring, but you're not allowed to take your phone inside because people are naked. So it's
naked creepy. People, you know.
So, wish us luck. Me and Chad survived the, what's it called, nudist hot spring. So, yeah.
We talked to a gorilla, the hairiest man.
Yeah, the hairiest man known.
Austin Powers.
Came over to tell me all about the UK. So. That was fun.
Met some cool characters.
But yeah, nude hot spring.
It's the Orvis.
The Orvis.
And right outside of Ridgeway.
Right outside of Ridgeway. 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 So 10 out of 10. Check it out. Been in one of the fanciest corner shops of my life.
That was called gas station.
Gas station, sorry. Fanciest gas station. And it had its burning fire. That's how posh that was. Okay, so we're back from the road trip and we've got one thing left to do, and that is
Crack open. Crack some jids.
Crack open our jids. So, let's see what we got. Gentle.
That was a little aggressive.
Oh, that would have been a good one.
Ooh.
That was a bit hefty.
Okay. That's why we did the
you
little one first.
You just destroyed it.
Kind of disintegrated. That would have been a good one.
That would have been pretty. Okay. What is wrong with you? Why do you like this? Right, okay. Do this one. Gentle, though. Gentle. Gentle. No. Don't hurt. Okay. Oh, no. Right, okay. You're going to have to go harder, but... kind of cute. Oh, I'm so sad about yours, though.
Yeah, it would have been a good one, huh? We got more.
So what did we learn today? Don't let Chad crack your geode, because he'll destroy it.
Too tough.
Too strong.